But I think what I said at point one is that songs allow a person to put their own imagination, experiences, and dreams into the lyrics. People can interpret it many ways. This girl was looking to say the masochism and bondage, and she found it. Someone looking for surgical references would have found it as well.
I got this dog in my eye when I'm not performing, which keeps people out fast when they're asking, is he or isn't he serious about this? Those people have obviously never seen that glint. I mean, how can any grown man walk around with a 12-inch sombrero between his legs and take that seriously?